competition getting underway. We're going to see Angel and Akira Tozawa. And standing across from them, it's a very tough test with Axiom and Butch.
Both sides in this match know that tag team competition is a very specific, very unique art form. We're going to see just who will be the better team here tonight.
And he's able to fight Angel off.
Forearm club.
Go behind.
German suplex.
What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar. Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied.
That arm's going to be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Clean tag for his partner.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Right hand, vicious enziguri.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
He's taking some good hits.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Lands in the drop zone.
And Butch is failing to offer any resistance here.
Yeah, Akira Tozawa is executing his game plan.
Big forearm.
Butch turns that away.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
Saw that one coming.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Elbow smash.
Big knee.
And right between the cover.
Oh, my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Precision.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
He knew that was coming.
Butch turns that away.
Dropped right across the neck.
Cover!
And the count doesn't even begin.
What is it going to take to put him away?
With a timely counter. What a forearm. Taken down by the neck.
And there's the cover.
Oh, my God.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Right on point. That was just malicious.
Insulting.
That catches Tozawa looking. Big boot!
Incredible.
Pay! Just around the pin and the win!
Yes!
It is enough! Finally, it's over. Here are your winners, Angel and Akira Tozawa.
And teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance.